Documentary Tools for Final Cut Pro is a powerful toolbox to elevate the level of your documentaries or any other project with interviews, investigations, or historical footage. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Documentary Tools, with some additional bonus LUT effects in the Effects browser. In the Title Effects, you get all sorts of different templates to enhance your documentary footage, camera movements, perfect for still images, overlay effects, and titles. Let's see how these work. I've got some documentary footage on my timeline. My first clip is pretty dramatic, and I'd like to make it our title. I'll add the written overlay to the first half of the clip. This has text and clone text with some overlay effects. I'll paste in some text with a real-life journal entry from my subject. There are complete title controls underneath for the font and blend mode, but I think the default look is perfect. I'll move it to the top right of the clip with the on-screen control. I can adjust the smoke, light, and texture controls if I'd like. They look great as is, but I'll warm up the light one a bit to match the footage. There are background effects included that really add to the look. I'll adjust the vignette and noise amount. I could also add a solid color, duotone, blur, or black and white. Perfect. On the second half of the clip, I'll add Title 6 to introduce our episode. I'll adjust my text. I can add extra text effects like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. I'll stick with a subtle drop shadow. On the next clip, I'll use Title 4 as a location lower third. Next, I've got a historical photo. I'll attach the multiple camera zooms template to it. I'll move the zoom center handles to the parts of the image that I'd like to zoom into. I'll turn off the build out to keep us zoomed in at the end. That was an easy way to add animation to a still. The bonus LUTs in the effects browser give us some cool looks for the footage. Each one gives you mix, contrast, sharpness, grain, and vignette effects to really dial in the vibe you're going for. I just added some amazing text and video effects to my documentary footage. This would have taken me hours to build by hand. Documentary Tools is perfect for most any timeline with narrative footage, historical photos, and interviews. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.